what you're about to watch on the screen is a demonstration of feed processing equipment, especially the one that turns your feed, mash feed, into pellets. The machine is called the complete line, the complete production line. For fish, other ruminants, for poultry, even for pigs. The production starts with the serving of various ingredients. It depends on the formulation as per individuals or farmers. So while the feeds are being served, they will be weighed individually according to the formulation. After the serving, with accurate weighing, is then transferred to the production section, where the screw feeder will collect the raw materials and supply the hammer mill. Our hammer mills are self-sucking. We'll collect the feed, grind, and blow into the bin, then the mixer. The bin and the mixer are designed to be dust-free. Other mixing ingredients will be sent in through the screw feeder, as you can see. As soon as both come together, it is mixed and sent down to the bucket elevator. The bucket elevator then sends the mash feed into the bin on top of the pelletizer. Then the pressured boiler will then convey steam to reblend or recondition the feed, steam cooking it, making it highly digestible, and gelatinizing the carbohydrate in the feed, and then releasing to the pelletizer. The feed will be hot, dry, but not wet and not soaked. So immediately the pelletizer pelletizes, it is released into another bucket elevator. We then convey it straight into the cooler. The cooler with the air lock on top, and then cools the feed within 15 minutes. After which, the sifter will sift the dust in the feed, and then the dust is collected, returned to the pelletizer, while the dust-free cool feed will be bagged for onward transmission to farms or for sales as situation demands. While the cooler is cooling, that's what we call the pipe and the cyclone. With the sucking fan, the hot air in the field will be sucked out. And while the air is going up, the cyclone will shift the dust. Thereby, the dust will be collected, returned to the pelletizer, while air goes outside. And at this juncture, as I've said, the sifter will shift whatever dust remains in the feed, so that the feed dust bag will be dust-free, cool, and compact, and will not pollute your water, will be durable. Apart from the pressure boiler earlier mentioned, we also have the pressureless boiler. With the pressureless boiler, you can set in wood or charcoal, and it uses electricity as well, but lower than what the pressure boiler will require. Both of them produce compact feed, durable feed, feed that will not pollute your water, and the feed will be highly digestible. You can bag and keep as long as you want. All our pelletizers are capable of producing various sizes of pellets, from 2 mm for your juveniles, to 4 mm for juveniles, to 6 mm or 5 mm, and then 8 mm. These various sizes have to do with the age and size or growth of your fish. And we are, as we have said, formulation varies. As our machines, they are ready to produce your taste and give you good quality feed.